I think about you before I go to sleep, and my thoughts turn to you during the night. Those words come from Psalm 63, verse 6. What do you ponder as you're closing your eyes to sleep for the night? Do the regrets of the day fill your mind and trouble your heart? Are you filled with worry about things that you can't control? Do your thoughts keep you awake for hours as you try to get some rest from the problems of this world? Or do you focus your mind on the Lord? Close your eyes and imagine standing before Him in heaven. Then nothing on this earth below can disturb your peaceful heart. Sometimes you begin to wonder if what you see in your mind is imagination. Perhaps it is, or reality disguised as imagination. If you are a follower of Jesus Christ and are filled with the Holy Spirit, your thoughts of heaven may come from the Holy Spirit in your heart. Even the possibility of such a thing brings peace to my heart. Let your mind step out of the boat of your five senses. Walk on the water of thinking about heaven. When you do that, the troubled thoughts of this world seem to fade away as you reach out and touch the hand of Jesus. Lord Jesus, may I put you in the forefront of my mind as I close my eyes for the night. Give me thoughts that come from you, even if they are pretending to be simple dreams. Praise your holy name, now and forever. Amen.